Hello and welcome everybody. I'm Dennis from Restaurant Lipsy Cirque in Antwerp under the palm trees. Today we're gonna show you two dishes, vegan dishes that we created for the takeout, because there is not a lot of vegan dishes on offer for the people, and these are two of the most popular ones. So first we're gonna make an Indian type of curry, red lentil curry with homemade white bean falafel with coriander and a little bit of smoked vegan yogurt. Okay, let's get started. So here are the dal, the yellow lentils. We soak them overnight. Just with a little bit of salt. Drain them very well. Give them a quick rinse. Here we have a little bit of oil and vegan butter. I'm gonna start melting this. Then we will start with some shallots. We don't need a lot because we make small quantities today. And a little bit of chili. We don't go over the top with the spices, but I also don't take out the seeds. But this will already be powerful enough, I think. Now we're gonna start by frying all these off. Also, when we do takeout, we try to avoid garlic in the dishes, because the people take it home, and sometimes the power of the garlic gets too overwhelming when they open the boxes. You already season every step. Salt and pepper. Then we take the spices. Here we have the garam masala, the main spice we use. And also a little bit of curry powder, dried lemongrass, and curcuma extra. Now we add on the rau. And add on our spice, first the garam masala, then the lemongrass, curcuma, and curry powder. So then we add on coconut milk, extra salt. When you work with dried vegetables, you always have to make your stock a little bit more powerful, or actually too salty or too intense, because the bean has to go, and it has to create flavor from inside. The flavor has to get inside. So that's why we make a little bit too salty, but in the end the dal will become nice and aromatic. Okay, now this we can let simmer. So now for the white bean falafel, same like with the yellow lentils. White beans, soak them overnight with salt. Don't cook them in advance, so they're just soaked in water and salt. then we take the last extra piece of the shallot, roughly chop it. Small piece of chili. I'll put a little bit of the green one as well. Then coriander. For this you can make perfect use of your stems, because we're gonna grind it all. Keep a little bit to finish the curry. Then we take a little bit of parsley for extra color. You want them nice and green. Then the beans. Give the whole nice mix up. Or again, salt, fresh white pepper. Then we can start by blending this in our meat processor. Now we see we have falafel aflare made from white beans. I'm gonna give this curry a little bit of a stir. Nice and creamy. So now we mix it all together. Nice and green, and now we have to taste it and then we can adapt. Then when we were making the dal, normally you eat it with naan bread, but it's made with yogurt, and of course our vegan friends can't eat normal yogurt, so we tried it one time with the vegan coconut yogurt, but it wasn't nice. So we made the focaccia bread, but instead of normal milk we used oat milk. Yes. And so the people, they can dip the bread in this. Another component in the dish is normal white beans. We just cook them. We're gonna season them, pepper, salt, olive oil, and a little bit of lemon zest to add on in the dish afterwards. Then we also made the smoked yogurt. Smoked yogurt, we use our big friend here. We burn a spoon. We burn it with a shalambo, this one. Then we put the smoking chips on, we close it, and you get flavors of smoked yogurt. It's also nice because the smoked yogurt reminds you a little bit of the tandoori oven where you bake the naan breads. So now we can test the falafel, salt. All fresh and all homemade. Nice and green. Very good. So I'm gonna put extra in. Start plating in a few moments. You can also put this one in small silly pads to give them a nice shape. I like it a little bit rough. That's why we do it like this. Yes. Now the dal is ready. Finish it off with a little bit of olive oil. A little bit of lemon juice. Okay. So now we can start plating. First, bottom layer is the dal. Nice pieces of the focaccia on the sides. Then we're gonna give it a little bit of extra texture with the white beans. We put it in cold. Then our falafel crunch. Our smoked yogurt. Little bit of pomegranate, nice acidic taste. Then we finish it off with mustard leaves. Baby spinach. So now we have the vegan starter made with all kinds of beans and lentils. Enjoy!